Hello, the stream.
With DeVry University's new software programming specialization?
Shush. Beauty. All right. All right, here we go. Hey, what's up, Erudite? So you were here for my late night stream last night. You were here for my morning stream this morning. Where are you located, and what is your schedule? I know my schedule is fucked up, but like... Yes, I was saying you were there for my late night stream last night, you were there for my stream this morning, and now you're here again. Where are you located, and what is your schedule like? Like, I know my schedule is fucked up, but like, how? What? Are you like in Europe somewhere? What's going on? So it's even later for you. What you doing up so late? Okay, cool. Gotcha. Yeah, hopefully with the new job. Good luck on that again, by the way. Fingers crossed for you. Hopes and prayers. Am I breaking up? Am I still your scum? Or am I just bad luck? There we go. We just getting more lost. I'll show you mine if you show me yours first. Let's compare scars. I'll tell you whose is worse. Unwrite these. Yeah, I just got a little OCD about the placement and the size of the timer. It was overlapping with the page just a little bit. If love is a labor, I'll slave till the end. I won't cross these streets until you hold my hand. Oh, I'm telling it with my fingers. That could be taken in correct ways. I said nothing. Somewhere deep inside. Fuck you, Magnus. Yes, Magnus is a regular. We gotta give you a chat command, Erudite. I have an idea for one. I'm gonna put it in. And you tell me if you like it. I'll change it if you don't. I don't want to be part of the problem, but if you think this is funny, I would love for this to be your command. Good. Jess is here. Hey, Jess. You missed quite a conversation today, Jess. The writing goes well. As you can see, we are approaching halfway done with the first draft. You'll make like a really good work friend, like the work friend who's maybe not quite like a close personal friend, but is the closest thing you have at work, and then you can tell them and they will laugh. I like that very much. Yeah, Jess, you need to publish a few books. I have a vested interest in this. I'm sorry. I have read it. I just need to actually compile and write out thoughts. You know, the exact same thing you have done for me selflessly and incredibly helpfully over and over and over again, in which I have failed to return the favor. I'm a bad person. I'm a bad person, Jess. I'm really sorry. I'm so sorry. No, you're right. I was not properly motivated. I was mostly just feeling bad about what a fucking asshole I am. A tidal wave. Motherfucking world, and we want it now. Not all what your thoughts, but now. Cold in hands, we pry these guns from your horse. I and all my descendants until the end of Arda will never let your carpet be clean. You seem to take this quite seriously. I do. I really do. Oh, thank you, Jess. Hey, what's up, Geth and Morgan? Auto Realm. I am curious. For what seems like days, I... I know not your sorrow, but I know mine. Say yours. Oh, it's a Windows program. That's balls. Tonight, 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 tonight. Oh, I'll have a Windows. I'll have a Windows computer relatively soon. Take my hand. And it's all yeah, I've been using my map a lot for this book. There's lots of travel, which I'm trying to summarize and make not quite so boring as people find the travel scenes in The Lord of the Rings. That's like one thing people have complained to me about more than almost anything else in all of The Lord of the Rings. That's actually slightly outdated, but that is the current saved version that I have easily accessible. This is a little bit more up to date. This is actually the most up to date that I have. Yeah, totally, Jess. That's how it works. I don't see Gethin Morgan's comment either. How bizarre. Nice, good, 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 good to know. I know. I can't get over that book that Bodegazella linked in the Discord earlier. It blows my mind. It's amazing. Okay, done hour. Good night, Erudite. Oh, man. All right, I'm going to take a short... I'm wondering if I should go to bed. I'm tired. I don't know if I'm going to get another productive hour. And that was a decently productive hour. We did 2100 words exactly. I think I'm just gonna go to bed. Yes. Okay, that's it for me then. Okay. I'm going to get a good night's sleep, get up, and start again tomorrow morning. Ooh, I'm enjoying the first draft. I'm enjoying the place that we've gotten the outline to. I think this is going to be a good book, and I think it's going to be better than Shadeborn, but not as good as Yeren. At least that's the idea. All right. Peace out, y'all. Good to see you. Good to see you, Jess. We never see each other enough anymore. But hopefully we get to do this a little bit more often. And good to see Erudite, Geth and Morgan, Magnus. Y'all are awesome. I will catch you later.